Maybe Kelly Connors, who might love this song.